Attention racists seeking comfortable and reasonably priced footwear. You are out of luck because
Katy Perry is pulling a pair of shoes down that offended a lot of people.
Yes, everyone's favorite firework is taking heat for shoes from her line that some say are racist, but they can't be that bad. Oh wow, yeah, they're that bad.
So she's got two pairs of shoes that appear to be blackface.
Yes, and they also come in beige, as well as heels in case you're going to a racist prom or something. And speaking of offensive,
those ones are almost $130.
Not really the point, but that is pricey for a blackface shoe. But cut Katy some slack. These things just hit the shelves.
This shoe was on Katy's website in August of last year.
Or they hit the shelf 6 months ago and no one noticed. But there may be a reason for that.
Because all of her stuff is cartoonish. She puts fruit on shoes, she put candy canes on shoes. I think they're just supposed to be like cartoonish.
Carmen San Diego is right. Regardless, people were offended, which prompted Katy to tweet,
rain, rain, go away. Or maybe stay so I can break out these Yaras, smiley, hard-eyed man in flowers.
Okay, yes, but she also said she's pulling the shoes because they're insensitive. But what about that other pair? Because some are saying it's
clear beige face. And I am outraged. On behalf of Drake.
That would be racist if anyone but him said it. Culturally insensitive footwear. Goodbye, everybody.